It was on 2nd of March 2009 that Government of India, Ministry of Human Resources Development, decided to set up the Central University of Kashmir. We started with 5 departments, then added 3 more, then added 3 more, and before I completed my term, we had 11 departments.
In a very short span of time, it has been in a position to launch a series of programs tailored to the needs of the society, and we have been in a position to produce the main power which is suitable to the industrial and knowledge needs of our society.
CUK is the university which has been established of late with a different program. Different program in the sense that this is for the innovations. Mostly the programs which are driven innovatively, the focus is on that. Complete trust on the academics, teachers, and the staff drives the university.
It means justice is superior to worship. We emphasize on clinical aspect, operational aspect through moot courts, legal literacy programs, court internships, and other extracurricular activities.
We are offering certain unique professional tourism programs like MTTM, BWOC program in tourism and hospitality, and diploma in food production. These programs are not purely theoretical. We are providing industrial training or internship training to our students for about 2 months during the program, where we place our students in reputed industrial organizations, tourism organizations throughout the country. Department has entered into MOU with several leading education institutions at the national level as well as at the university level, at the state level. At the state level, we have entered into an MOU with the Department of Tourism, Government of Jammu and Kashmir for conducting mutual studies on topics of interest, and with the Adventure Tourism Operators Association of Jammu and Kashmir, ATOC. Then at the national level, we have entered into MOU with the Central University of Jammu, Department of Tourism Studies, and the National Institute of Travel and Tourism, Tourism and Travel, Gwalior.
MBA is a well-structured program where the conventional teaching is supplemented by industrial tours, industrial visits, internship projects, case studies, etc. Our MBA program is unique in the state as we offer specialization in all the full functional areas of management, including finance, HR, marketing, and operations.
In management, we foster three things: skills, knowledge, attitude.
Central University of Kashmir decided to start with a few programs, academic programs, which we thought were very relevant to our area and to the larger society. For example, it was the first university which offered MSc IT. It was the first university which started with integrated LLB, BA LLB after 12th. It was the first university which offered tourism studies.
In addition to our normal academic programs, we also engage our students in different capacity development programs. And for this purpose, we have launched various skill and vocational based programs.
In social science, we are dealing mostly with the human behavior. So for human behavior, we have certain disciplines in social science. Like we have economics, we have political science, we have psychology.
In the Directorate of Students' Welfare, our rules of business are very much based on certain well-defined principles. I can tell you that sports is a priority of the Directorate of Students' Welfare, and we are fortunate to lay hands on a very good ground nearby. And this time I will tell you that our cricket tournament is going on.
The university has a well-established proctorial wing. The wing is concerned with ensuring a peaceful atmosphere at the campus, an atmosphere that is an enabling learning atmosphere.
The Department of Education, Central University of Kashmir, has a short history of 4 years. In this short span of 4 years, we have succeeded in starting a couple of UG and PG programs. Our curriculum is one of the best in the country. What we have done is that it is all a new curriculum that has been introduced in this department.
English literature courses that we offer here are not confined to British literature only. We teach American literature, world literature, new literatures and Indian literature in English also.
We live in a world where politics regulates all aspects of human living. It shapes of society, economy, human relationships, from local to international level.
The Department of Convergent Journalism was established in 2011 in the Central University of Kashmir. The department offers course in Convergent Journalism, Masters in Convergent Journalism. This course is different from usual Master's degree in Mass Communication Journalism in a way that we have updated the course curriculum with the new process of convergence. We have put in the component of new media. 70% of the course curriculum is training is based on practical and 30% is theory. Till now, three batches have passed out from the department, and it's a privilege to tell you that all the students are well placed in the media ecosystem of the country.
The department presently offers 2 years master program in mathematics, 5 years integrated BSc MSc program in mathematics, along with integrated MPhil PhD program. The key feature of this newly started 5 year integrated BSc MSc program is that we take students at 10 plus 2 level and we train them in such a way that they can pursue a very fruitful career in mathematics.
ریاست جموں و کشمیر اور اردو کا ان معنوں میں خاص رشتہ ہے کہ اردو یہاں کی سرکاری اور رابطے کی زبان ہے۔ اس لیے ریاست جموں و کشمیر کے تعلیمی نظام میں اردو زبان کو ایک خاص اور منفرد مقام حاصل ہے۔ اسی حقیقت کے پیش نظر سینٹرل یونیورسٹی آف کشمیر میں 2012 میں شعبہ اردو کا قیام عمل میں لایا گیا۔ یہاں کچھ ایسے پرچے بھی شامل ہیں جو دوسری یونیورسٹیوں میں نہیں پڑھائے جاتے ہیں۔ ان میں لوک ادب، اردو ادب کا سماجی و ثقافتی مطالعہ، بیان، بلاغت اور عروض، اس کے علاوہ ادبی تھیوری سے متعلق دو اہم پرچے اور لسانیات سے متعلق ایک اہم پرچہ بھی شامل ہے۔
We are teaching all the religions of the world, and the purpose of the course is to create inter-religious understanding, and the nature of the subject is interdisciplinary, transdisciplinary and multidisciplinary, and the purpose of this is to promote peace and harmony in society at large. And we have a proposal to start some new courses like gender and religions, human rights and religions, and ecology and religions, which will make it more inclusive and broad-based.
The section, despite facing several constraints, has been successful in bringing the university to the fore, not only in the valley, but across the state of Jammu and Kashmir, and in the country also. This can be gauged from the fact that students from the other states of the country are choosing the Central University of Kashmir as their destination.
Rajbhasha Cell ki sthapna ka pramukh udeshya yahan ke karmchariyon tatha adhikariyon ko हिंदी राजभाषा का ज्ञान प्रदान करना था। उसके लिए जो हमारे प्रशासन ने ये निर्णय लिया कि हम विभिन्न कोर्सेज जो है वो आयोजित करते हैं, जैसे प्रबोध है, प्रवीण है, प्राज्ञ है, तो इस वक्त मुझे कहते हुए बहुत प्रसन्नता हो रही है कि लगभग लगभग हमारे जितने भी अभी यहाँ के एम्प्लॉयज़ हैं वो लोग बड़ी आसानी से जो है कोई भी लेटर होगा हिंदी का, कोई भी जो ऑफिशियल डॉक्यूमेंट है हिंदी का, उसको अच्छी तरह से पढ़ लेते हैं, समझ लेते हैं और उसका जवाब दे पाने में सक्षम हैं।
The university conducts examinations regularly as per schedule. The entire process of examinations and evaluation is very transparent.
This is the master plan of the university which is coming up at Gandharbal campus. We are planning to shift 8 of our teaching departments to the Gandharbal campus by the end of 2016.
We believe in teamwork. We don't have rigid structures here. We take collective decisions.
I am glad to put it on record that the supporting staff and the faculty of the university are working very hard with dedication and commitment.
I extend my best wishes to the university, to its students, to its faculty, and everybody.